Hi everyone, happy Tuesday. I can't believe we're already approaching mid-November. It's gone by quick. So I just wanted to basically welcome all of you to the class. If you have never taken this class before, my name is Lee and I teach every Tuesday and Thursday the Stretch and Relax class for the Austin Independent School District from 12:10 to 12:30. This is a class that is never designed to cause any sort of impact activity or weight-bearing activity. This is a class that has been designed to completely help you decompress, de-stress, and just take a second away from your Tuesday and Thursday for self-care, okay? When you guys are ready, we're gonna go ahead and we're going to get started. We start every class with guided breathing, okay? So what that means is I want everyone to start in the same posture. You're gonna be standing up. You're gonna keep your knees slightly bent, a little bit wider than hip-width apart. Shoulders rounded down and back, core nice and tall, and you're going to pretend like you've got a balloon with a string attached to the back of your head, and it's lifting you up, elongating your spine up to the ceiling. Okay, so nice, tall neck down to shoulders, spine, hips, keeping those knees slightly bent and interlocked, and soft toes. Okay, so what we're going to do is you can let your hands relax, either palms facing forward or palms facing backwards. You're gonna start by taking a deep breath in through your nose. When you inhale in through your nose, you're gonna count one, two, three in your mind. And then it's time to exhale. And when you exhale, you're always gonna exhale out of your mouth, doing the same. One, two, three. So inhale in, one, two, three. Exhale out, one, two, three. And this three count breathing is going to be the basis for every movement that we do in today's class. Okay? So when you're ready, we're going to go ahead. We're going to get started. Shoulders down and back. Do that nice tall posture. Check. Close your eyes if you'd like. If you would also like to, some people prefer to keep their eyes open. It's completely up to your preference. Okay? We're going to start by taking a deep breath in through your nose. And then exhaling out through the mouth. As you inhale, I want you to pay special attention and do a full body scan. I want you to start down at your toes this time, and I want you to think of any area that as you're breathing may hold any tension. And on the inhale, I want you to focus on that area of tension. And on the exhale, I want you to exhale and breathe it out, almost as if you're breathing into that area to relax it a little. Feet up through the ankles, through the calves and the shins to the knees, keeping those knees nice and soft, up through the thighs to the glutes, to your lower back and your hips, continuing to inhale in through your nose, counting one, two, three. Shoulders. fingertips soften as you breathe into them, taking a deep breath in through the nose, counting 1, 2, 3, exhaling out through the mouth, 1, 2, 3, taking that deep inhale in, bringing our focus to our shoulders, our neck, our ears, up to our forehead and the space behind our eyes, and any tension, any cloudiness, any fogginess that we may carry, putting that on the shelf, away to deal with later, and using this time to focus solely on yourself, taking that deep inhale in through your nose, counting 1, 2, 3, and then exhaling out through the mouth, breathing a little bit deeper into that area of relaxation, releasing any stress that you may carry for the time being. Inhale in through your nose, 1, 2, 3, and exhale out through your mouth, 1, 2, 3. Inhale in, and exhale out. Three more deep breaths in through your nose, counting 1, 2, 3, and exhaling out through your mouth, 1, 2, 3, deep breath in, and exhale out. Last one, deep breath in through your nose, and exhaling out through your mouth. And when you're ready, we can go ahead. We can wiggle those toes a little bit with our fingertips, start to allow some of that circulation to return. And when you're ready, we're gonna take a deep breath in. Inhale in, bring your arms to center. Exhale, up above the head. As you're inhaling, we're gonna interlace our fingers, keeping our pointer fingers up to the ceiling, reaching up. Pretending that those pointer fingers are now being pulled by a string, elongating our spine, pressing our shoulders down, relaxing the neck. Exhale, come down to center. Inhale in, up above the head, then release those fingers again, reaching up, separating the shoulders, elongating the spine. You should feel this all the way through your lower back. Inhale in again, one more. Reaching up. Pull, and then exhale, come down. This time we're gonna take that deep breath in, arms above the head, interlace those fingers, keeping your fingertips pointed. I want you to bring your feet a little bit closer together. I want you to exhale and very gently bend side to side. Very slow. Controlled, keeping those arms nice and straight, pulling up to the ceiling, and just getting a little bit of trunk function. You should feel a nice stretch up the obliques. You're gonna do two more. 1, 2. Take a deep breath in. And on the exhale, we're gonna fold all the way down to the floor. From the side, you should look just like this. You're folding down, keeping your knees very soft, allowing yourself to bend your knees to touch the floor. And whether you're touching the floor with your fingertips or your palms, it's completely up to what is comfortable for you. Keeping your knees nice and bent, you should feel a nice pull up the hamstring. Letting your head and neck completely rest. Taking a deep breath in through your nose. Exhaling out through the mouth. And when you exhale, you're going a little bit further down, relaxing that head and neck a little bit more. Pressing your palms or your fingertips a little bit harder into the floor.
exhale out. And on this next inhale, you're very slowly gonna start by straightening your legs first. Coming up, letting your head and neck hang all the way down as you imagine your vertebrae sagging one by one as you come all the way up.
We're going to take a deep breath in. We're going to start with some shoulder rolls. So I want you to just start by rolling your right shoulder back, rolling the left shoulder back. Nice, slow and controlled. We're going to do 10 on each side. One, good. Two, nice shoulder rolls. Three, over-exaggerate that circle that you're pretending you're drawing with your shoulder. Six, you've got four more. Seven, roll it up and back. Eight, nine, and 10. From here, we're now gonna roll forward. So both arms at the same time. Roll those shoulders up, back, forward, and down. One, up, back, forward, and down. Two, opposite direction of what we were doing before. Continuing to breathe, we're going to 10, we've got seven more. That right arm across the body. You want to be very careful to not lift your arm and pinch your shoulder up. You want to keep that arm down. So you're just reaching across the chest essentially. So you're keeping your arm down. I want you to take your left hand and I want you to place it on your forearm, not your elbow, not your bicep. I want you to place it on the forearm and I want you to gently let that guide the stretch. You should feel a nice stretch all the way up through the bicep, tricep, and the shoulder. Continuing to breathe, keeping that arm down. Inhaling in through the nose. And exhaling out through the mouth. Inhale in. And relax, exhaling out through the mouth. Good. We're now gonna take our left hand, reach it across the body. Hand, placing it on that forearm. Remember, never the elbow, never the joint. Keeping that shoulder pressed down and just pulling that arm across the chest. Taking that deep breath in through the nose. Counting one, two, three, and exhaling out through the mouth. One, two, three. Inhaling in. And exhaling out. From here, we're gonna go ahead, we're gonna post our hands up on our hips. We're gonna finish with some leg circulation improvement, okay? So what we're gonna do is I want you to just start by pointing your toe forward and then pointing it back. One, forward, back, two. And when you point it back, this is what I want you to look like. So straighten that leg, point the toe, straighten it back. Three, just like this, keeping your head and your neck nice and tall. Four. Five, the only thing that should be moving is the leg. Six. Seven. Eight, keep breathing. Nine, last one. And 10, good. We're now gonna switch to that left leg. Same thing, we're just gonna point forward and back. One, forward, back, two. Three, and pointing that toe is very important. Just squeezing at the top. Five, remember from the side, it should look like this. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And 10, good. We're gonna come back to focus. From here, what I want you to do is we're just gonna start with some hip circles. So, you're gonna take that right hip, you're gonna lift up that knee, angle it out, one. So a nice fluid movement. So up, down, around, one. Up, down, around, two. Good. Three. Four. Five. You got five more. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Switch to that left foot now. So you're going to bring that left foot up, knee up, out to the side. One, two, make a big circle. Three, four, good job. Five, it's okay to lose your balance. Everyone does it. Six, seven, eight, nine, last one. 10. Okay, and then finally, we're just going to do some hip circles. We're actually going to draw a circle with your hips. So you're going to shift your hips circular forward. One, just like that. Nice circles. Two. Three. Good. Four. Keep breathing. Five. Six. Seven. Draw those big circles with the hips. Eight. Nine. Last one. Ten. And reverse. One. Good. Shift forward, back, and around. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Here, we're just going to finish making your feet a little bit wider than hip width apart, making your legs into a V, taking a deep breath down. You're going to come all the way down, keeping those knees completely straight this time. You want to feel a nice stretch up the back of the legs, the quads, the hamstrings, and the calves. If you can't touch the floor, that's okay. Take a deep breath in, letting your head fall completely forward. Inhale in through the nose. Exhaling out through the mouth, shifting your attention over to the right ankle. Again, keeping both legs completely straight, pulling down. Inhaling in through the nose. Exhaling out through the mouth, coming back to center, and now shifting to the left. Take a deep breath in. And exhale. One more, inhale in through the nose. And then exhale out through the mouth, coming back to center. And very slowly, just as we did before, letting the head and the neck be the last thing to come up.
Good.
Okay? All right, guys, so what we're gonna do from here is we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna finish out with some breathing, okay? So just as we began, I want you to get back into that place of decompression. I want you to make your feet a little bit wider than hip width apart, knees nice and soft, shoulders down and back, and breathe. Inhale in, and exhale out. Deep breath in. Letting your body decompress from the movements we've just done. And with every exhale, feeling our heart rate lower and calm. Inhaling in through the nose. Counting one, two, three. And exhaling out through the mouth. One, two, three. Inhale in. yourself to breathe through that and let it go on the exhale. Taking care to take a deep breath in and count 1, 2, 3, and exhale out through the mouth.